After announcing their full support for Russia yesterday in Parliament, today Julius Malema and EFF has undertaken a trip to meet with the ambassador of Russia. In his statement on Twitter, Julius said the following: "We met with the ambassador of the Russian Federation in South Africa, Ambassador Ilya Rogachev, in Tshwane today. We received first-hand information on the ongoing military operation in Ukraine from the embassy, not from neo-Nazi propagandists." The following are the pictures of Julius Malema on the trip with his fellow comrades. This is Julius Malema and the ambassador of Russia together with Floyd Shivambu. And then here is Julius Malema, the member of EFF, and then the Russian ambassador and other delegates from Russia. Another picture. As you can see, it's Julius Malema. I think they're saying goodbye. So basically, the leadership has taken a trip to meet with the ambassador of Russia in order to find out about the whole situation on what's going on. So hopefully we'll be getting a statement from Julius Malema or from EFF as a whole on what the discussion was all about. Thank you guys for tuning in. Until next time. Cheers.